Apart from screws and pumps, water wheels were also used to lift water. The type shown here is based on finds discovered in Dolaucothi in Wales in Great Britain and uses scoops with asymmetrical holes for the water. These water wheels were turned by men and paddles. In order to overcome greater heights, the water wheel has to empty its scoops in a collecting pool, and from here, other water wheels can then lift the water higher.